The president wants to get rid of mass mail-out voting, and that's not because he said clearly that that could go either way. It could damage either candidate's chances because it's a system that's subject to fraud. In fact, in the last 24 hours, police in Greenville, Wisconsin, found mail in a ditch, and it included absentee ballots. And also, I can confirm for you that Trump ballots, ballots for the president, were found in Pennsylvania, and I believe you should be getting more information on that shortly. Here in the last 24 hours, they were found cast aside.